Okay.
The Industrial Revolution.
Vampires drink blood. They don't bask in it.
So you may find traces of our facilities intermingled with the rest.
All right. I'll help you.
To put it a different way.
What? All right.
Then there's a good chance we can free him.
You think she's avoiding you?
As far as I'm concerned, she took us in after the guild's destruction when no one else would, and has allowed me to continue in my research.
With your skill, you could have destroyed me in a heartbeat. Ah! Well, it just so happens I have business ahead as well. Does this mean we have a truce?
I haven't seen you in a while. I've been worried.
Photographic? Are you ready, Johannes?
Wait. The Libelogaeth. I'm sorry we couldn't get here sooner, Dominique. They've moved faster than we hoped. Miriam, we have to hurry. This was where we were supposed to meet our contact.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Good. Alchemy can do great things for you if used properly. So stop by often. But we'll be here if you need us.
It's me really weak to light.
I think
that freedom of choice is.
Oh. Yeah. Okay. I might be okay with just my no weapon. Nice. gives me resist fire. And he checks out. Oh no. Neat seeing everything in more close up. Not great for playing a game though. Maybe it limits your field of view. Which might be important. Hmm. Wow, I got the shard from the what's-a-who-is-its and the boss.
Bloodstained.
What would you have us do?
Then, have anything you would like me to buy back? Where was it?
I mean, technically, I'm never gonna use this unless I need it for something later.
Where was it? Have anything you'd like me to buy back? Good.
Where was it? 40-80. So I double my money.
Have anything you would like me to buy back? Where was it? Have anything you would like me to buy back?
Yes, it's fine. I can do this.
And where was it? Nice, thank you. Come back. Have anything you would like me to buy back? Apparently. Where was it? Nice, thank you. Come have anything you would like me to buy back? Apparently. It expels water. Thank you. Come back. And Thank you. Come back. And you can breathe now. Have anything you would like me to buy back? Thank you. Come back any time. And you are apparently ice. Apparently, it ice. And you can breathe now. Thank you. And apparently, thank you. And you can. I suppose you have. Thank you. Come back. Where was it?
Yeah, that is insanely good.
Wait.
All right. Spray, I have that.
Miriam. Help,
here's what I've turned up on the monster.
Rest in peace. Michael Camillo, rest in peace. Rest in peace.
Hail. And then there's Vepar again.
Help, Michael. Help, Matthews. He drew.
Have anything you would like me to buy back?
And you can breathe now. Never you mind me, young lady. What's your name? I'm Susie.
My name is Abigail.
I'm a Romagany. Nope, just oak. Saltpeter, I needed that, didn't I?
I should probably show these materials I found to Dominique.
I have.
Like us. You're strong. Then let me get right
to
the point.
Have anything you would like me to buy back?
But that's not the point.
This. I'll go with this.
Yeah! Okay, well. Fixed to the rocks in the background.
Thank you.
Have anything you would like me to buy back? I'd thank you. Come back anytime. The room was an ocean of gore. From some grisly battle, perhaps.
But that's not the point.
Gotcha!
Forgot to... thing. From and a dead end.
Anything you would like? I'd thank you. Come back anytime. And you can breathe now.
Like theirs deserve to be celebrated.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
I ought to do it. He was my best friend. Come.
Have anything you would like me to buy back? I thank you. Come back anytime. Apparently, it expels water for propulsion.
Also, the demon crystal you've obtained, the shard. That's not the point.
I'll go with this.
No! Thank you. beat because I'm hungry, but I'm also kind of moody, so I don't really want to eat.
I'm sorry.
Bye.
This is... Wow.
Am I to be heard?
No.
But I set up the mic correctly and everything. Why can't you hear me?
Because you haven't said I love you yet.
I love you!
Wow, Jenny's here.
Yeah! Jenny has appeared. Jenny has spawned in the chat.
Maybe.
I'm making me a hot link in the air fryer, and I'm going to like take a hot dog bun, right? And like I'm going to toast it, but first I'm going to brush it with some butter that I melted. And like a pastry brush, I'm going to brush.
You're hot linking?
Yes. Is that bad?
Depends on the service you're using.
I guess so, huh? I remember a lot of them used to really hate that.
I remember Sonic Cult didn't allow hot linking its images.
Ah.
And instead it showed you a picture of a Knuckles toy and a Link toy in an inappropriate pose.
Oh my god, I vaguely remember that, oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
2000s internet humor, am I right?
Yeah.
Somehow less offensive than 2010's internet humor. That's when we went full edge.
Hmm.
I kind of feel weird for showing you scoops last night.
It's okay.
Is it true? Is it just me, or were things a little bit less edgy before that time on the internet?
I don't know.
Unfortunately, I still feel bad today.
No.
I mean, I was fine, but now I'm just kind of where.
No.
I came out to revitalize me, though.
Yeah. I kind of feel the same way. Like, if I'm having a meh day, I'll just come in here and talk to Kate and feel better.
Wow.
Just like how when it's really late at night and I have anxiety and I'm at work or something, I will just listen to one of our VODs of a stream and feel better.
Wow. I must be very powerful.
Quite. And, I don't know if I should say that on the stream, actually. It's a little personal. I guess I could type it. And then message Kate. Wait, but you're timed right now, so I shouldn't.
It's okay.
Okay.
I have all the time in the world for you.
Eh. I know it seems kind of silly that I would still be feeling that sometimes, but Brain is mean.
I understand.
Brains are very mean.
That's part of why I worry about Chao so much, because I know she has the same problem sometimes. With Brain. Giving you doubts.
Yeah.
About well-established things.
Yeah.
I will go and flip over the sausage and
right.
Put it in the bread. Right back.
Okay.
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, Eyes of Heaven, loading screen music as the sausage cooks. I showed you that loading music, right?
Yes.
Dimension. Most games just have silent loading screens, but JoJo, in true JoJo over-the-top fashion, just straight up has music on its loading screen. And it's actually a bop. I love that.
Crash Bash has loading music.
Oh, it does? That's cool. But is it as hype as JoJo's?
Probably not.
But it's also because it's a fighting game, you know? And you're probably in the same room as your opponent, like, getting ready, like, staring them down, like, yeah, I'm gonna beat you.
Then you kiss.
What?
Oh my god, imagine if they were a Jotaro main and a Dio main in the same room. Oh my god. And it was like the final match of a tournament.
It'd be a very different series if they all kissed.
Well, I mean, Clamp already did that. Kakioid, did you lay this egg? I don't remember if they did that before or after they made Cardcaptor Sakura. But either way, the two Clamp series I know are Cardcaptor Sakura and Chobits. I like Chobits. It's about a guy who takes care of a robot girl. Who may or may not be sentient. And it's in a world where personal computers are all like shaped like people. And are basically androids, and some of them get to the point where it's like they're so advanced to where you can't tell if they're real people or not because of how like advanced their AI and programming is. But it's also like a love, romantic comedy, love story type deal, but it's also really sci-fi. But it's in a conventional setting, so it's not sci-fi sci-fi. The main girl is, her name is Chi, and she doesn't remember anything, and all she can say is Chi for the longest time. Because, like, her data's corrupted or something. Her previous data. And Hideki has to teach her how to be person. And it's really cute. It's very typical of something Clamp would make. They have a bunch of women who like to make romance, but also have like some cool stuff in it at the same time. Which I guess is what they did to JoJo with their shipping fanfiction. Yes, Kakyoin and Jotaro had a child together too. And this OC actually appeared in like an official Clamp promotional thing. And this character was animated before the David Productions JoJo animation came out like 10-20 years before. A JoJo OC got animated before the show itself, before the in an alternate universe where JoJo got an anime right away and it was like good ahead. And it was given to America as well, it would basically be on the same level as like Dragon Ball Z or something, you know, in terms of like nostalgia and how much people know about it and how many fans there are.
Yeah. I feel like it kind of already is there.
Well, yeah, now it is. But it took like several decades later is what I'm trying to say, you know? I mean, it already was that in Japan.
Yeah, I know I've been hearing people talk about what Sonic Stand would be for at least 10 years.
Yeah, and the anime that we're watching now started in 2012.
Yeah.
But, you know, like I said, JoJo started in the 80s, and Part 3 wasn't done until, like, the early 90s, around the time we were born.
Mm-hmm.
Like, a later part of Part 3, they play F-Zero, but it's called F-Mega, because the game just came out. Oh, yo, new 16-bit Nintendo console, Super Famicom. You know, that time. And then they put a JoJo game on it, and it was not that good. But later JoJo games would make up for it. Except Jump Force sucks.
Well, that's not a JoJo game.
Yeah, but Jotaro and Dio are in it as playable characters. Also got Kimura Kenshin, which I really like. It's really a shame about the author of that manga, because I'm really, like, upset, because I really liked it. I would like Rurouni Kenshin.
And they make a port remake, a JoJo game, recently.
Well, they redid the arcade game, yeah. I think the newest, like, main console fighting game is Eyes of Heaven, though. It came out, I think, right before the Part 4 anime. So, like, 2016-ish. Which is kind of cool, because a lot of the Part 4 characters in the game have the same voice actors they would have in the anime.
Wow.
Yeah. It's pretty cool. Of course, all the Part 1 through 3 characters all have their voices from the anime already. But for some reason, they did the thing from the 1993 OVA for where Dio uses an oil tanker instead of a steamroller. I don't know why they changed that originally, but they decided to put that in Eyes of Heaven. I'm like, huh? Weird choice, but okay. Because in the manga and in the new anime, he uses the steamroller. And you saw he used that in the arcade game, too.
Yeah.
He did the Roha de Rorada! It's an oil tanker in 1993 anime.
Weird.
Why? I think it's because they wanted to put fire, because fire is cool and makes the scene more intense, and like a steamroller isn't really a source of fire, but an oil tanker is, because, you know, the oil can ignite easily.
Yeah.
Okay, I think my sausage is done.
Hooray.
And I'm going to have a Monster Energy with it, because carbonated stuff really does kill the spicy on, like, spicy foods, I think. You ever notice that? It's not as good as something like milk, but, like, carbonated beverages really do kill spicy.
Interesting.
I think the butter on the bun might also help.
Have anything you would like?
Because last time I just put a few slices of butter and it didn't work that well because, you know, it's too, it's like little chunks of butter, so it's not covering the whole thing. So this time I put the butter in a measuring cup and I melted it in the microwave and I brushed it on with a pastry brush.
You can breathe now.
Fancy.
Yeah.
I ate now my 100 times better.
It expels water
for food is 100 times better.
That's how it happens, yeah.
Yeah, food is good for you. I'm gonna go eat, and hopefully my mood will improve. It's already pretty good as it is. Even though I'm a little self-conscious about geeking out about JoJo too much.
It's
on your stream. I mean, it's like one of my favorite anime of all time. Okay, be right back.
Okay. Okay.
Hopefully you can still hear me.
So far I can still hear you.
Now I'm lying down.
Okay.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
I hope you're alright.
Yeah, I feel good now. It's just.
Have anything you would like me to buy? Apparently, ice, thank you. Ice,
yeah.
It expels water for providing.
So we'll go lie down. Ice,
and.
Okay.
You can breathe now. Ice, and. You can breathe now.
Also, like, really cool.
Huh.
That's not the point.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. Have anything you would like? Apparently, it expels water for propulsion.
Yes.
We're going to be old ladies, and Hirohiko Araki is going to look the same way he did in the 80s. And he's going to be working on JoJo Part 15.
Oh no. How many anime parts will there be by then?
Probably 7 or 8.
Wow.
Oh my god, it's just animating parties. A lot of people are not reading the manga and just waiting for the anime, and I'm kind of half in that camp, but I kind of do want to read Steel Ball Run. Really cool. The horse race with Jesus.
I see.
Yes, they are on a horse race across America, and they have to go get the parts of the Holy Corpse, which are like mummified parts of Jesus himself. And they give you special powers. I think they give you stands, actually.
Of course.
You have to eat them.
Oh my gosh. So, I think in the JoJo universe, Jesus was a stand user.
That was close.
Dimension shift.
Enough.
Invert!
Oh.
Sausage was good.
Hooray.
Inverse. Spicy.
Spicy.
Inverse. Yeah. I've got that fucking
dimension
dumbass
shift
clip from that movie stuck in my
dimension
head again.
Shift.
Oh no.
Did you see, did you watch it or did you just ignore it? I don't blame you if you ignored it.
But what movie was that?
I don't even like saying the title. So dumb. Betty got
killed. Oh. No, I didn't look at it.
That movie is a complete shitpost of a movie. It feels like modern internet humor, but it was released like 20 years ago.
Hmm.
Kind of surreal, kind of.
Yeah.
The song about the sausages.
Mm.
Dimension shift! Dimension shift! Dimension shift!
Gosh, YouTube, why are you frozen?
Oh no.
Scrumptious. Scrumptious.
I wanted to get a bot to auto retweet some of my posts every once in a while, but I heard you have to pay to do that now.
For a bot in general, I don't think. I don't know, it's confusing.
Dimension! shift!
this.
Patient.
Have anything you would like me to? Oh, thank you. Come back anytime. Where was it? I suppose you have. And have anything you would like me to buy back? Apparently, it expels water for propulsion.
What are we transmuting this time?
Easy.
I'll go with this.
Yeah, I hear it.
I'll go with this. Great. I'll go with this. Great. I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
I ought to do it. He was my best friend.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
I ought to do it. He was my best friend.
And have anything you would like me to buy back? And you can breathe now. Thank you. Come back anytime.
What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Yes.
The cat just left.
She was like, "Hi, I'm Daisy," and then left.
I mean, just imagine how surreal it would be if you saw a cat and it this noise just came out of her.
Thank you.
You!
Here's what I've... Have anything you would like me to buy back? Thank you. Come back anytime. The room was...
That's not the point.
Great!
Thank you.
If you're tired.
Just a yawn.
Oh.
Yeah!
I have lost 15 pounds.
Wow.
I'm so proud of you. Keep going. Keep doing squats every day, too.
That's like a tenth of me.
Said when I was in high school I used to be able to lift 200, so...
So Johannes.
Yeah.
I bet nobody believes that because I'm a nerd.
That's silly.
Child disappeared.
Oh no.
Oh, I'm not daft, you know.
Zelda game, and I have to tell her.
Have anything you would like me to buy back? Bite, apparently. It expels water for propulsion.
Light, apparently, it expels water for propulsion.
I should play as Zelda.
Yeah.
Maybe the Ocarina of Time?
Maybe.
But that's not the point.
That would be good game, and I would like to watch you play it all the way through the game. How far did you get on the 3D?
Place with lava.
Dodongo Cavern?
I'll go with this.
Yes.
And what stopped you again?
Great.
I don't know.
Got distracted by things?
I don't know.
I'll go with this. Great.
Oh my god, I just saw somebody's creation in the Zelda game there.
I'll go with this.
I want to show you it, but like... do you care about spoiling anything? I don't know, it's not a spoiler, it's not a story, it's just something you could build in the game, because it's kind of open and you could build stuff.
I mean, I know what the game is.
Okay, so...
seen the trailers.
It expels water for propulsion.
Some people don't even watch the trailers, you know?
I know.
But I guess since you're not really a big Zelda fan, you don't care that much anyway.
Come back anytime. And you can breathe now.
And unless it's like a Square Enix trailer that's telling you the whole story.
What are we transmuting this time?
As they do.
No, this is just something somebody made.
I'll go with this.
What the fuck?
Great. I'll go with this.
Nintendo has given them too much power.
Oh, great. Great.
Some random Japanese person did this. But
that's not the point.
I'm going to go eat a foods.
Oh my god, I want this game. Okay, have a good foods, dear. Love you. And thank you for everyone who watched the stream.